Thank you. Year after year after year, the upstate went without rain. Now, in a matter of months, heavy storms brought an end to the drought, and countless trees out there simply cannot hold on. For too many people in too many places, this is what has happened to their home.
Part of the root system was decayed and the tree fell over on the home.
This has become the soundtrack of neighborhood after neighborhood.
Oh yeah, we're pretty backed up at this point.
Schneider Tree Care says the recent run of powerful storms has left them busy. In fact, they say they haven't seen this much widespread destruction since the ice storm of 2005. For the homeowner of this house in Greenville,
he's probably going to have $15,000 to $20,000 worth of damage.
This house can be fixed. This one can't.
Honestly, this tree is at least 100 years old.
After this towering tree fell, slicing Scott Fulbright's double-wide trailer in half.
It's zero. I have nothing. There's no possessions, no place to live, and it's going to be a tougher road to hoe, especially with no job.
There seems to, however, be one common thread at every scene like this. This problem could have been prevented.
You know, Schneider Tree Care, we really focus on tree care. And a healthy root system, a healthy tree, removal of dead limbs. A lot of the trees that we've seen fall have been because of a pre-existing condition.
But clearly, all it takes is a storm to turn a tree's problem into yours. Now compare this. You saw all that damage the homeowners have to deal with now. I'm told it only costs around a few hundred dollars for a certified arborist to treat, even trim back, a sick tree.